my God, it's officially the day we're going to Brazil. I am so excited. This is a place I've wanted to go for so long. So I'm going to the airport, and I had first class for my flight there. So I get to go in the lounge, just enjoy myself before the flight and get ready because I have 3 long flights. I'm not going to show the entire thing because I made a video about what my flight was like. So you can check that out in my most recent video uploaded before this. We're trying to order at Subway and they don't understand anything we're saying. Like anything, but it's okay. We got the sandwiches. It's good. Big dance.
Finally outside. Finally.
Coming. We're going, we just landed now. Oh, whoa. Okay, different type of driver.
Yes.
Oh, that's so cute. Like, I've never seen that type of.
What camera is that?
It's a Sony
CV1. Yeah, sure.
I forgot I had
it. I knew. Is this recording? Is it recording, Liv?
Yeah, it has the roll.
Yeah, so we just got some dessert. Nobody else got any, but I bet the spoon's about to go all up in the
bowl. They're lame. We're the grandmas up here. We're getting our sweets.
You should have left by now.
We want to go home and sleep.
Yeah. I want to go home and sleep after I eat my food.
Hey, y'all. Good morning. Today is, like, technically day one because last night it was just, like, the dinner. So I'm currently going downstairs for some breakfast, and then I think everyone's meeting collectively downstairs at 8:30, and we're gonna do like a tour. So I'm extremely excited. Day one in Brazil. Mmm, this looks good. And the view. The view is crazy, and it's so nice outside. We should come out here like early, like sunrise. Oh, so yeah, this is the beginning of our day. So pretty.
Hi vlog.
Yeah, what do you gotta say, Rekai? She wants to take over today, so.
I know, y'all should want me to take over. So we just had breakfast. It was breakfast, and the French toast were really good though.
They were.
Yeah, and now
the fruit juice is really
yeah.
Their breakfast is definitely different from ours.
Yeah, it's definitely different. Let's give everyone's outfit of the day.
Oh yeah.
Wait, can you grab my phone so I can? Yeah. Oh, okay. Now hold it. So I'll do Liv.
Okay.
Okay. Here's Liv.
We're starting off with some mocha Jordan
ones.
And we have these jeans. I thrifted them.
Mm-hmm.
And then this shirt I got from Etsy. They just typed
real
in
real cute.
Shirt, and this is my sister's fanny pack. So.
Yep, we love that. Okay,
yeah.
Grace. Uh-oh. Next.
I got this from my job that I used to work at.
Mm-hmm.
Windsor.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. Adidas shoes.
Uh-huh. Period.
Hey,
Tazayel,
so these shoes are Nike. Please ignore my legs. It's the sunscreen. I'm not ashy. Don't play with me. I
got this shirt from Etsy as well.
Mm-hmm.
Bracelets from Shein. Bag from Pink. Shorts from Shein too.
Period. Somebody do me.
You?
Let me fix this before they see. Okay, so we have this little dress, and it has like shorts under it.
Mm-hmm.
This is from Forever 21. I know we're all shocked that they had something good. And y'all, I ripped my dress. I don't know how I did that, but we're gonna try to hide it.
You're just gonna keep tucking it in.
Yeah, and my sandals are from Doc Martin, and then this, I just got this from TJ Maxx.
Her. Did you say the necklace?
I forgot the brand. I got it from TikTok though.
Okay.
Hi, Liv's vlog camera. So this might as well be my vlog camera because I'm really a YouTuber at heart because I remember to vlog and she doesn't. So, okay, we're at the pool. It's so cute. Wait, let me show you.
The pool is so nice. It's not even really like capturing. She's taking Grace's picture.
I told them it might as well be my vlog camera.
No, she did. She warned me and I'm glad she's taking over because honestly I forget a lot of times. So.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
She's like my little vlog manager.
Yeah. I'm her manager or just like her reminder.
Yes. We're out here taking pictures. It's so nice. The pool.
Yes, it's so
amazing
pretty.
View.
And I feel like the driver's gonna be here in a second.
Yeah.
But yeah, we got all the pictures, so. Bye.
Bye.
And I don't know how to.
And the tour starts. How you feeling, T?
I'm feeling good. This ride is a little bumpy. But
it is a little bumpy. I'm not gonna lie. It's bumpy.
We're
going on the tour. Don't know what to expect, but we are starting. Oh, there are so many motorcycles here. That's one thing I've noticed about Brazil. Everyone's driving a bunch of motorcycles. Yeah.
A gift for a stranger.
Okay. No gifts from strangers.
Those people, they live from this. They are workers. They have families, but and don't feel pressured to buy nothing that you don't want to buy. And the other advice is about the.
They hang different like plastic body parts up here to bless every different part of your body. It's so beautiful in here, like I literally have chills. Oh my gosh. To go to the Bahia night show. Very exciting. Never been to, I don't even know what it's gonna be about. I think there's like some type of dance fight type thing going on, so it's exciting. I literally bought this for 16 USD, 160 Bahia money, but this is $16 USD. It's so pretty.
We all we're going to the night show.
Oh,
So she's FaceTiming her friend. But the show was amazing. Like, I felt the energy in that room. Y'all know I'm very, like, all about the energy and very spiritual and stuff. But it's true. Like, if you were there, like, I swear you'd probably feel chills. It was just incredible. But yeah, I'm super excited. Tomorrow we're going to a resort. We didn't even know this. Like, he just told us today. Our professor was like, we got a surprise for you. And we were like, what's the surprise? He's like, we're going to a resort. I was like, okay. So we're going to a resort. Don't know where. Somewhere in Brazil. And we're staying the whole day there. And we're sleeping at the resort. And then we're going to do something in the morning. I don't know what. But it's going to be a fun day. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. We're going to the resort now. We don't know where resort, we don't know where, but we're going to a resort. Nah. Danada. Before we went to the resort, we ended up stopping at this archives place that held really important documents on the history of Bahia, Salvador, Brazil.
Now, is this just about the independence?
Yep, how we became independent. Afro-Brazilian independence. Yeah.
Afro-Brazilian independence started in Salvador.
Mm-hmm.
And this has the documents.
Yes, it does. Yeah.
So the idea of the document is not only being able to name your family after the traditional African family, but also...
So, side note, the resort's actually a house. We just pulled up to it.
Exactly.
It's a house. It's really cute, though.
It's a cute house. Maybe like a beach house or something. Because literally the beach is like...
Yeah, I think it is. They have like a whole rooftop. This is crazy. This is beautiful. What the... This is our room. So cute. There's like four little bunk beds. Cool view. Wow. This is our bathroom. Period. Just woke up. We're trying to go and see the sunrise. Everyone's so tired, including me, but look, I can already kind of see it, and look how beautiful. Like, it's about to start. Yeah, I definitely think it's gonna be worth it, to be honest with y'all. So we're gonna go. Oh god, sorry, I zoomed in. And I will try to get some of it on camera. I'll try. And then after, we're driving to go on an island tour. I think we're getting on a boat to go to an island. I don't even know. It depends on the weather, but yeah. Now we're we're heading to the island tour.
Centro da Bahia, são 1.100 quilômetros de área e 56 ilhas. Mas nós vamos conhecer duas ilhas. Primeiro, this little restaurant. So cute. We climbed to the top of these stairs. Now we're on the top. And there's like this ancient church. Oh, it's so beautiful, y'all. Let me show y'all a little bit of Brazil. I'm literally catching everyone's lingo here. Oh, this is fucking crazy. The next boat took us to this little island. It's a vibe here, for real. It's so cool. So we're at this like little island that we came to in the boat. There's like a big buffet of just like Brazilian Bahian food. Y'all, oh, I'm about to tear into this. I'm about to tear into this. And there's hammocks over there, definitely gonna sleep in that after. It's just beautiful, the vibe is crazy. I most definitely had to come to this hammock. Y'all, it is so peaceful. It is so peaceful. I feel like it's just like a great time to like reflect on like all the things I'm grateful for and just like about the journey I am on like in life, like just like kind of reflecting on life in general. I feel like that's what I'm gonna do with my time in this hammock, just honestly reflecting on life and how far I've come, what I've learned. We could just go over like some things, maybe some like new boundaries I want to set when I go home for myself. If there's things I've been feeling like I'm off track with, I don't know, just like reflecting, thinking, but not being harsh on myself, just allowing myself to just relax and like appreciate. And yeah, so I'm probably gonna fall asleep eventually, not gonna lie. My friends are all over there. It's like, y'all, I'll be right back. And they were like, be right back is a stretch because they know I'm probably finished. So today's the last day. I'm so sad. Like, I literally fell in love with this country. But we're going to go meet some students to ask some questions about, like, the research questions we have that have to do with the independent research study class we're in. I'm going to be asking about spirituality personally. So, yeah.
It's the last dinner. I don't know if y'all can see this, but we were supposed to wake up at midnight to get on our flight, and we slept in, and we got woken up, like, real frantically, and now we're on the bus. It's banging on the door. It's banging on the fucking door, okay? And now we're on, which, you know, okay, we have to be on the van, so it's cool. And now we are on our way home. Bye, Brazil.